destroy yourself. To turn the page, use the left and right arrow buttons on your DVD remote. Peter hopped into bed. Looking around the dark room, he felt a little scared. So he tried to remember the song that Bob and Larry had sung to him. It helped him to get rid of the willies. You are lying in your bed. You are feeling kind of sleepy. But you cannot close your eyes, 'cause the room is getting creepy. Are those eyeballs in the closet? Is Godzilla in the hall? There is something big and hairy casting shadows on the wall. Now your heart is beating like a drum. Your skin is getting clammy. There's 100 tiny monsters jumping right into your jammies. Junior was feeling like that right now. Junior tried hard to remember the rest of the words. God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me. God is the biggest. God is the best. When Junior remembered this, he wasn't afraid anymore. He was glad that God would always take care of him. Junior looked out his window and saw all the stars in the sky. He remembered that God made all of those stars out of nothing. God made the entire earth. Even the slime monster couldn't do that. Junior's dad came to tuck Junior in. They said their prayers together. Then, Junior said an extra special thank you to God for everything he has created. Hey, Dad, do you want to hear a song? Sure, Junior. When I'm lying in my bed and the furniture starts creeping, I'll just laugh and say, hey, cut that out, and get back to my sleeping, 'cause I know that God's the biggest and he's watching all the while. Whenever I get scared of things, I think of him and smile. 'Cause God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me. I like that song, Junior, his dad told him. I hope you remember that God is bigger than the boogeyman whenever you're feeling scared. I will, Dad, Junior said. He was getting sleepy. I love you, little mister. I love you too, big mister, Junior smiled. When his dad left the room, Junior looked around one more time at the big dark shadows on the wall. But then he closed his eyes and remembered that God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.